on, Rita, baby. Now that sounds really groovy. I tell you what, let's sing. Well, it's nice to see Brick safe and sound. After all, he's been around, and in my view, he should be crowned the King of Limbo. Well, he's had his ups and he's had his downs. He's had his smiles and he's had his frowns. But I still say he should be crowned the King of Limbo.
Oh, what more can a poor boy do? Working for the likes of me and you. What more can a poor boy say? But I could use your help in any way.
He took his courage to the brink. If it were me, I would turn to drink. Well, that's the reason I think he should be the King of Limbo. Yeah, he had to feed the enough sins, but at least he kept his leggy limbs. I think that we should be crowning him the King of Limbo. Take it away with you, baby. That's cool.
What more can a poor boy do? Working for the likes of me and you. What more can a poor boy say? But I could use your help in any way.
We've all had fun, you must agree. Even though interactively, but now we feel that Brick should be the King of Limbo. A doo-wop, a doo-be-doo-wop, a doo-wop, a doo-be-doo-wop, a doo-wop, a doo-be-doo-wop, the King of Limbo. A doo-wop, a doo-be-doo-wop, a doo-wop, a doo-be-doo-wop, a doo-wop, a doo-be-doo-wop, King of Limbo.